Oh God.
And what's wrong?
Yeah, that's not good.
What's wrong with Connor?
Well, Connor, we went on a date already. Been on a date.
Yeah, so this should be easy then. User friendly, already know him.
Oh God, no. He is a complete weirdo. There's no way I could go out with him again.
Oh. Is it because, you know, he gave off kind of like, oh my gosh, he may be the one type vibe?
No, it's because he found a way to get into my cell phone and went through all of my stuff.
What?
Yes, he went through my pictures, like, and there was some inappropriate stuff on there. He even went into my social media, like Facebook app, Instagram, messages, all of it.
Well, how did he get access? I mean, right in front of you?
I went to the bathroom.
Well, how do you know then?
When I came back, my phone was open, and I was like, what in the world? And sure enough, all my apps were open, and he had been in my phone.
Okay, so you're an app sweeper. That's somebody who, you know, when they're done with an app, or every so often will get rid of the app so as not to clog up phone memory or whatever it is. And then you the phone was open, and apps were open.
Yes, like he went to the bathroom as soon as I came back. And so I just checked my phone because he was in the bathroom, and everything was open.
This is really, really awkward, Violet. Because, you know, we thought we're going to offer you a nice $300 date package that you're going to go, and you're going to be all happy and smiling, and we're going to get a little, you know, end zone dance together. But, you know, we had Connor on the line listening in, thought we were all going to kumbaya together.
Oh, God.
Connor?
No, it is not. This is not at all what it sounds like.
Oh, I cannot wait to hear
this explanation.
Why she left her phone at the table, came back, and her phone was open, and apps that she had closed are suddenly open again, including inappropriate picture from the camera room.
No, so I didn't go through any like pictures. Like I did open up her Facebook because I just wanted to see what like the most recent status is. She said anything about the date or anything like that. But I didn't like go through any pictures or anything like that.
Okay, you know that's crazy, right?
Yeah, you sound like you're like, that's okay to do that.
No, I know that, like, I don't know what to say.
Yeah, I know what to say. You're
a privacy invader.
Yeah, buddy. I mean, you'll work great in a lot of government agencies, but life, ain't gonna work.
Like, it wasn't like I was trying to go through her whole phone. I literally was just trying to see what the date was doing. I was just looking
at the fact that you were even trying to go through her phone at all is the problem.
Okay, Violet is hung up, and I'm glad she's escaping. Dude, you cannot do that, and don't do that anymore.
I know.
I gotta tell you, you're gonna do that to the wrong lady sometime, and she's gonna beat the living you-know-what out of you with a purse or a pool stick or... you know, something like a chair. I mean, you're lucky you ran into somebody that kind of blew that off.
No, I'm kind of embarrassed, but also I wasn't really thinking of it like that.
Okay, buddy. I mean, that's life 101. I mean,
totally.
How would you feel if somebody went through your phone?
Yeah, I know. I wasn't trying to hurt her. I literally, it just was there, and I saw her code earlier, and I just wanted to see how the...
Okay, you're Connor. Don't be a Richard.
Did you miss any of today's episode? Get Second Date Update 24/7, anytime, on the new 93Q app for your Apple or Android. We'll have today's episode up for 24 hours. It's the Q Morning Zoo's Second Date Update, every morning at 6:40 and 8:40 on the new 93Q.